Hi guys, today I'm gonna just show you real quick an application I will be building, and I will show you the final project, so you can take a look. Hopefully that will get you excited to watch my tutorial videos. Okay, this is the application. The application incorporates just a login and a sign up page, register. The user can add his information or her information here, and then submit. And then it will submit the user to databasing. These ones are required. Basically, this is just what you need to do, because we left this blank. It will not submit it to database. The second thing I want to tell you about this application, it uses password hashing, not store encrypted and compare, which is implemented by PHP. I'm gonna just show you something real quick with Sandbox, how the password works. Basically, I've just created here some random password, and I used PHP provided function to hash the password. And the most interesting thing about this password is it's actually the hash each time. Even the password text did not change, the hash will change. And take a look, I have password there, and then if I execute, see, now I have just pick the last four, so easy to remember, capital H, V, W, and 2. Okay, and then I'm not gonna touch the text or anything. It's still the same text. And then I re-execute the code again. Give me a different password completely. These ones don't change because this associates with the costs. This first, and they don't change. They are static based on the cost. I just chose 10 as a, you can choose a different number based on your server. You can optimize it if you want for the speed, to see how much cost you can afford. You can look PHP documentation, it will tell you about it. Okay, okay, this is a selling point. Same password, different hash. There's no point of storing the password in your, and then try to encrypt it and compare it, because they will always fail. Okay, let me just demonstrate how. I'm taking this hash right here. I'm gonna just echo. Let me just echo new line. I'm gonna just store it in a variable. I'm gonna call it p1 password 1. It's gonna equal to this one. Okay, so let me just do another. Okay, so regenerate a new one. Call it p2. I'm gonna see it's equal to this. As you can see, they are completely different. If I try to compare them, if I put let's put f P1 is equal to P2. Let's just put yes, else, what's else? No. So let's just execute this one. Okay, let me just comment out this, this everything right here. Just echo it first. And just comment out all these ones right here. No, they're not equal. They can't be. They're completely different. They can't be equal. Okay. Let me use something more elaborate. Gonna do it on the fly. I'm gonna just take this hashed. I'm gonna first, let me just comment this one so we can get a new hash so we can see it happening. Let me just take a new hash. This is a new hash of the text or the string of password. Just call it password text hashed equal to this one. Okay, so basically this is just the hash of this one. Now what I'm gonna do is actually do HP